Mithridates, the cunning king of Pontus, has expanded his kingdom on the Black Sea coast at the expense of Rome's allies in Anatolia. Claiming descent from both Alexander and the Persian king Cyrus the Great, thank you.
Thank you. Hermes. Y prepare.
Thank you. Aye, sir.
Hold
Ready,
on.
Man.
Oh, Winnie. Oh, Winnie. Oh, Winnie. Oh,
Winnie. Oh, Winnie. Oh, Winnie.
Hello, eh? Bombus. Yuri? Bombus. Bombus.
Thank you.
Hey,
Some erected. Erectus.
Fungus. Logan. Alamos. Fungus. Arai. Fungus.
Victory over Mithridates and his allies has recovered our eastern provinces and restored peace. We now control most of the Mediterranean coastline, although the sea itself is still rife with pirates who resist Roman rule. With Greece and the East pacified, Rome can now turn to clearing the sea of these pirates and make the Mediterranean a truly Roman lake.